Welcome to
Nikolas.
So we have what we have today. We have Spiderman house. Right? A lot of pieces. Oh my goodness.
It's a giant.
It's fun. It's fun. It's a giant Spiderman. So we're gonna build all of this. And Nikolas is gonna help me, right? We'll be right back. We're back. So this is the we built big Spider-Man. Whatever city, house, whatever you want to call adventure. So here's our Spider-Man. It's a little bit big, but that's okay. We can fit it. A little bit big, but that's okay. You can play with the small Spider-Man. Hold it. So it's a lot of to play with. Let's see what's here. So basically, spider, as you see, can hold it here. It's a little bit heavier, but that's okay. Oh wow! Okay, here. Place to place like this, and also Spider-Man can hang in here, like all the way up here, so he can start over there. But you have to have the little one. This is pretty big, so it's like hold this and wee. Like this opens like this, and you can put whatever you play with, the monster, and you hold the Spider-Man. Oh, please, so Spider-Man has to run. Run, 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 hold this, and run, yay. Jump, 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 and Spider-Man goes behind, behind. So this one, you can close and open this too, like that. The Spider-Man can jump in this. Okay,